I like being blissfully unaware, you know, just a little bit.